Hi everyone, it's me, Lucirin. Hi, welcome in. Yeah, hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're all doing good. Hope you all had a good Saturday. Tonight, we are going to play some Payday 3, and believe it or not, I only just now, today, discovered it came out. I was looking forward to it, and I only just now. Oh, man. No, Crowley, you can't go into my desk. No cat. Reject. Reject. Anyway, hope you're all doing good. Hope everyone's had a good Saturday. My Saturday's been okay. It's been decent. I figured I'd play some of this. Hopefully it doesn't go buggy. I do apologize if I don't play too well. I'm using keyboard and mouse. A little different than what I usually do. But the controller's being really wonky on it, so keyboard and mouse it is. But yeah, hope everyone's had a good day. And all that stuff. Just doing getting the usual stuff ready, and then we'll launch into the game and start robbing some banks. Hopefully it goes well. I don't know how I'm gonna really be doing my character if I'm gonna be doing stealth or just going guns blazing, shoot the cops up, get the money, leave. Leave no bodies behind. No witnesses. Shh, can't leave any. Can't leave nothing. Behind. Can't leave anything behind. Trust me, we gotta do this. Almost done getting there, slowly but surely, y'all. Sorry for the hiccups. The hiccups, I tell you, they're dangerous. They're dead. They're everywhere. Ah! Almost done. And just in the nick of time, it's 7 o'clock. Nice. Alright. Alright, so let me go. Hi, there I am. So, how's it going? Alright, so let me go ahead and open the Xbox. Xbox. Yep. Not settings. Yeah. Not that. It'll stay X. Open. Payday 3. And play. Oh, it's only $40? Oh, wait a minute. Is it only because I did? Right. Can't be just. Yeah, oh, it's. How much is it? How much is. I guess it's a little cheaper on for Xbox Game Pass owners if you want to buy it from there. I guess, yeah. I don't know. We will not be using controller. We will be using keyboard and mouse. I'm gonna do the stretches. Yeah. We are starting the game, yeah. We have our ropes and banks. Hopefully, I can get the second level to work because I've tried it earlier today and it just would not work. No matter how I did it, I tried to invite only friends only, public. Would not work, so hopefully it works this time. Just gotta wait for the game to load. There I am. Let's join a heist. We want to do road rage. Oh, I see. Nope, not at all. Oh, okay. Well, that sounds all. Well, too bad. We'll go start anyway. We'll go start and we'll go try to come.
That was fast.
And I will make sure you and Jenna. Beth, this is the only issue with this. Is just, you'd think you'd have an easy time finding matches considering the game came out recently. But no.
I forgot I can't sit back, I have to sit up.
Come on, give me a match. Maybe I should have picked a different game. Dang it, I don't think it'd be this slow. Damn it. Come on, I want to do that, man. I haven't done, like, I need to do that one to do more. I've done this one. There's an armored transport carrying precious. Can't do more until I do this one. Alright, we'll go to Republic. This might go bad. I don't know how public people are, I don't know. We'll go try. Let's hope we can find a match, Nia.
I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth elements. All essential materials in the creation of electronic components. As I'm sure you realize, the cargo.
Okie dokie, let's give it another shot. Come on! Let me in.
So you need to get back in the game?
Let me in, yeah! I seen ya. That's good for you.
About an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth elements. All essential materials in the creation of electronic components. As I'm sure you realize, the cargo is worth a fortune. I want to steal it.
Friends only. Come on, let me in.
As I'm sure you realize, the cargo is worth a fortune. I want
if it won't let me in, I'll try the other one. If that one won't work, then I'm gonna switch games, everybody.
The transport will pass Queensboro Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations.
Yeah. Is it being you picking me up right? It looks like it's being very, very slow.
And I will make sure
I'm gonna try something.
You were generously compensated for your efforts.
Okay, there we go. I did a reset of it just in case. Might just be how it looks on my laptop screen, that's all. But, darn it all, come on, let me in. I'm sorry, Chi, I don't know why it's being dumb and not wanting to let me play this mission. Let me see if it'll let me in this one.
Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a
small I'm gonna be mad if it does, no problem.
Low traffic, but there's been a mix up in the money transfer.
If it doesn't, I'm going to go play something
a lot
else.
More cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and gain access to the vault, or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey,
kind of.
There's no rest for the wicked.
Nope. There really is no rest for the wicked. None at all, Nya. Now, if only it would let me in. Instead of just having me sit here forever and ever, Nya. I'm upsetty spaghetti about it. Let me in! Please? Please, Neo? Hi, everyone. I think we're just gonna go pick something else to play. I'm sorry, I did not. Is anyone else having this problem? Like, I don't know, is it just a me thing? Maybe I just need to go to the home screen. Let's try this again. Come on.
So you need to get back in the game, earn some
just,
money.
Yeah. So this, so I quit, close the game, and quit the game. I don't know, y'all. I really don't know, this is annoying. Trying to, Jenny. It won't let me in. Like, I've been trying here for the last couple, for like, past 10 minutes. Almost 10 minutes. I'm gonna quit the game. Going to reload into the game, see if that does it. If not, I don't know what to say. If not, we'll go switch games to something else. I'm sad about it because I wanted to play this. I like Payday. I do. It's more fun with friends, and I don't have any right now to play this with, but, you know. It was the plan. Yeah, no. Possible no robbing banks today. Err. I'm trying. Believe me, I am. I'm trying to get to work. It's just being stupid. Let's try this again. If it don't work, we'll go play something else. Anyway, how are you doing, Jenny? How's your day? You have a good day? I don't know why it's not letting me play.
So you need to get back in the game?
I really don't.
Earn some money?
Yes, I need to play. That's what I need. I seen ya. Yeah, well, glad you had a good day. It's okay. It's okay. English language is hard.
According to the route, the transport will pass Queensborough Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations.
I seen you.
Excellent opportunity to strike. I already have a buyer lined up for the rare materials, and I will make sure you are generously compensated for your efforts.
Mm-hmm. Let me see. Excuse me. Yep. Also, is my model, like, lagging on stream? Like, I can't tell if that's a me issue or if it actually is lagging on stream somehow. Like, I look at Vinny and it's fine, but I look at my manager on my laptop, and it's not fun. It's lagging. Aha! Finally! Woohoo! Finally, Nya! I want an ammo bag. That is my loadout. Yes. I'm ready, nya. Alright. See, we'll go rob an armored transport car. Okay. On normal difficulty. Alright, finally got in. Jeez. Jeez, nya. All it took was 50 million years.
The diversion worked. Let's get going. The truck will be here any moment.
You know, I can't remember which one of these did the thing I need.
Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop.
Because one of these was the another button for melee, and I just don't remember which one it was because I keep forgetting where the V key is on the keyboard. And I seem to always have that issue whenever I play anything with the keyboard. Time up. Give me the zip tie treatment. Yeah. Wheel ramp required, but we don't have that.
Face on the floor.
He's getting down on the ground. That's good.
You got about 30 seconds left.
Don't shoot!
Okay, now we wait.
Guys, what do you?
Down on the ground.
Hey,
hug the floor.
Ready now. The driver will activate the alarm as soon as he's figured out something's wrong.
What the fuck? Somebody do something.
All right, so we got all those guys. That's good. Oh, Rarunia. Yeah!
Exactly as planned. Let's keep going. Okay.
Attach the steering device.
Steering device to the truck.
All right, guys, we'll do that.
Access to the vehicle's controls.
I want to press the button and see what it does, but I also don't want to fail the stealth mission. Oh. That's aim.
I'm connected. The security in place to prevent this sort of takeover. Hold on a second.
Okay, I found it. Yeah. Okay, we got beep coming. Oh, that's explosion.
Onya.
Wah. Shmia. Hey, I can open this. What's in it? Oh, it's just cover. Hack the wheel controls. You got this, guys. You got this, guys. It believes in you.
And done. All right, let's take this truck to where we want it.
Okay. Hop, snipper. Alright, where's the coppers? We go start. Okay, I pressed the button. I might get in trouble for it, but I pressed the button.
Alright. Pew, pew. This fucker's hard to crack, but there's a weakness on the underside.
Break out. That's yours.
You need to stay close to the truck, or I'll lose connection, and the truck will
stop. Nah, no sniffer here. Oh, there might be sniffers. I don't have a sniffer. I just got an assault rifle. Alright. Well, I said I'd be robbing a bank, but instead I'm robbing an armored car. Well, it's GenSec, so I guess it's attached to a bank. I don't know. Don't ask me about payday lore. I don't remember. Yeah. That's too complicated. Necro just knows how to shoot. He just knows pew pew. Alright. Anyway, it's not going too bad. I like how it says police assault, but I see no cops. Oh, there's the cops. They had to spawn in over on this side. Pew! Surprisingly enough, somehow I seem to aim better on the mouse than the controller. I don't know why. Or one guy's AFK, I assume. Pew! I gotta reload, yeah. Bye bye. Yeah, no schmack. No weapon schmack. Like I said, I aim better, and then they just witness me do that. Okay, I guess I should probably stay on this, huh? Because the other guys aren't.
Almost there, gang.
We are! Oh, sweet. Okay, we're trying at least. Boop, beep, 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 beep. Sounds like it's a bomb in there, but it's not a bomb. It's the dang remote control thing. Excuse me, sir. Trade hostages. I don't have hostages. We kind of left them all behind. We left them all behind. Well, it's going up. It's going up, yeah. Up it goes. GameCube control.
Alright. The back doors would take forever. Luckily, there's a weakness in the locking mechanism that can be exploited by rewiring the panel on the undercarriage.
Oh, okay, so I assume that's what the drill's doing.
The cops are sending in bulldozers.
Shit. Well, we got dozers incoming. We got big boys coming. They're big and they talk smack. Oh boy. Come on, you got this, y'all. I believes in you. Ah! Is that Cloaker? Doza! Frag. I'm out. He didn't do much to him. Yeah, he's dead. I did it. Do I get a cookie? Give cookie, nya.
It may feel like you're just lugging bags of pulverized rock, but this is what keeps the world going.
Boo.
Without it, it would be the Stone Age or the 70s.
Yeah, I also have the spoon. Yeah, I don't know if they got any funny weapons in this one yet. This ain't the Steam. This is the Game Pass version, so it ain't. Ow! Excuse me, sir. Ouchie. Rude, yeah. Ah, dang! What are my companions doing? Apparently, not shooting anyone. I'm down. That's nice. Reload. Thank you. I'm out of bullets for that. I'm gonna have to put down this bag. Alright, not refilled this.
Mile will touch down on the
Thank you for the HP.
North side of the bridge, the one with the two big buildings.
Ow, he's beating on me! Oh, stop smacking me! Ah, I wanna go home. I'm going down again. I'm going to go down again. Did no one drop an armor bag or something? Did no one bring any? Just mad? I wanna go home, I'm dying, yeah. Thank you for the car. Hey, that's a dozer. Oh shit, I'm down again. This is not going well for the Necco. Oh, we are in danger. We have no hostages to trade. Alright, so I'm probably going to custody. I don't think they're gonna come and save me. Piero, save me! Save me, I got 1 second! Oh my god, I'm alive! Where's the armor? I wanna go home. What the frick is the armor? It's there?
Yeah.
Alright, I got the relements. Get to the chopper!
That's 2 bags.
Okay, thank god that took it, I think. Right, go. Okay, thank goodness. It looks so scary. It looks like it's not taken, and it scares me. But no, we got this. We got the loot. Wow.
Six bags and counting.
What do you mean? No, there's one more. Let's do. There's another one.
That's seven bags.
Yeah.
Move down along the bridge.
There's a. Ah. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Frags out. Oh, I forgot he charges. I forgot he does that now. Alright, I'm going to save the buddy. I got you. Get up, man. Get up. It's just bullets. They don't hurt too bad. Just run for it. Run. Run for it. Yeah. I got you. I got you, Chance. Get up. Get your butt up. Shoot him. Ah. Not the pain train! Oh no, we got glass feathers down. Glass feathers up. I lost ammo. Lost armor. The dozer is beating me up. I'm trying, yeah. Ow! I'm going. What's that? Is that ammo? Give me bullets. Yum. You ate the bag! Why would you do that? Action!
Keep moving down the scaffolding, quickly!
Go! Oh, I'm starting to fall! go near!
Get away, so
there!
Woo! Strap yourselves in and rappel down to the ground!
Come on! Thanks so much for luck, Bean! Walk me in, and I got money. Yay, cookie! Cookies! Thank you, nya.
There's an armored transport carrier. There's an armored transport.
We have Katsunin.
Y'all know anything about this shade?
No.
I know she was mates with Bane. Ran crime notice servers and whatnot. Dallas knows her from before.
As long as she keeps the jobs coming, I'm good.
Yeah, fair enough. What you do for retirement?
Oh, it's kind of a blur, man. I'm just glad it's over. Started to go crazy.
Started to? You've always been bonkers, lad.
Alright. Was that it? No, I was about to say, there should be more.
This jewelry store holds a lot of valuable merch.
How's it going?
Just more dead ends. Whoever these people are, they know how to cover their tracks.
Oh, Chris needs.
And they've got serious resources. I still have a few more cards up my sleeve, but we need cash to keep on pushing.
Already on it. I've reached out to an old friend. Speak of the devil.
There are a lot. Okay, so there's more. Okay, so there's a lot more. Okay. That's nice now. Probably dirty iced.
I heard you were back from retirement.
Could go to 50,000.
If you're interested in a high paying job, I can think of nothing.
Fool you, there are plenty of premium items in the VIP showroom, and they received a large shipment of blood down, so this catch. Mark, Jesus. Scanner. Go do public.
There's plenty of value.
Excuse me, I have the hiccups.
Premium items in the VIP showroom. I have reliable information saying they just received a large shipment of blood diamonds.
Arrgh! Right now it's being dumb again. Arrgh. Why you gotta do this to me, game? Like, I finally got it, and now you're gonna be dumb again.
Yes.
Alright, everybody. I'm not gonna fight Payday. I'm not gonna fight it if it's gonna do this to me, okay? I'm just... I'm gonna play something else. I am not gonna fight it. I'm going to get mad if I do. What can we play? Killing Floor? I don't know about that one. Nika? Yeah. Hey, Stella? Nah. Sims? Nah, no Sims. No Snims. Huh. What could I play? I don't know. What do you think I could play? Yeah, I do have an idea. There was something I did want to play. If it downloaded properly. How y'all feel about Kingdom Hearts? How would y'all feel about that? Pretty sure it got downloaded. Alright, we're gonna do that instead because Payday 3 is going to be mean to me. It's going to bully me. So, excuse me while I get all that set up. Flip this on. There's the remote. Now, give me a second. Model's gonna go wonky. Alright. Thank you, Luna, for the lurk. I'm going to double check. I got an update. Stretchy stretch. Okay. Hydrate, head pet. Ooh, thank you for that, pets. Yeah. Now hydrate, and the stretch. Stretchy stretch. And I gotta get my cup to do a hydrate. And then we will figure out the thing works or not. I appreciate it, Jenny. Full battery on controller. I think this had... Okay, this does have Birth by Sleep on it. Good. Perfect. If we're going to stream Kingdom Hearts, we are going to do this in the proper order. That is chronologically. Kinda. This means I also beat the Kingdom Hearts games I've never really played, which is Chain of Memories and 300 and something days. I don't remember the full title of it. But you get what I mean. Alright, Rooney. So, it works. We'll go ahead. Plug this into there. Oh, that's loud. Alright. Should have it on scene 30, so let me... Alright, there we go, I'm there. Hopefully that captures, and I have to... Yep. Alright. I just remember I sleep final mix. So. Anyway. Hold on a second, chat. This is a fragmentary passage. Oh no, don't tell me. Oh hell, it's not the full thing. No! I didn't download the right one. Damn it. I didn't download the right one, everybody. I didn't download the right one. I don't think I did. Don't look like it. Nope. Beep. Sheep. All right, hold on. We can fix this. I just have to download the right one. I won't cry now. My collection. Sort by alphabetical order. Excuse me while I try to find it. Can't believe I freaking... Damn it. I should have double-checked. Alright. It should be in this one, I think. Yeah, but I downloaded the wrong one! Okay, but yes, Luna, Kingdom Hearts. Unfortunately for me, I downloaded the wrong one. I want Burp by Sleep! Alright, this is 6 minutes. So we're gonna do this in order. No, don't go back to the grave, don't die. Wait, no, I'm a necromancer, I would just resurrect you. Either way, you can't escape, you're mine. You're stuck here now. See this back out here behind me? From my graveyard. Oh hell, you're already dead. Damn, I was too slow. Oh, well, why you gotta go and die like that, huh? Alright, well, in the meantime, while that's downloading, I guess I'll just chat with y'all while we're here. And stuff. Well, hopefully this doesn't take too long. I cracked my arm. Did you guys hear the crack? Did you hear a crunch? Excuse me. Sorry about that, Nia. Excuse me. You wanna know something, Luna? I really would, like, I wish Lucy had a Keyblade. Do Anyway. Come on, hip game. I don't like waiting. I don't like it, yeah. I guess I should make a tweet saying I switch games. A3 is not working right, so we are switching up to Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep. Check. There we go, fixed. Yeah, I made a tweet about it. Hopefully, yeah. It's done. We have 62 seconds left. We have a minute left, everybody. That should be done. Yay! Stretchy stretch. Fast Kingdom Hearts is one of my favorite game series. Also, dang, my head's going wonky. Alright, almost done, ya. I seen ya. Almost ready for the game. Woohoo! Just taking forever. Sorry about that. But there we go. You mean 1 second left? You're right there! Finish downloading. Do it, yeah. Grr, it's being weird. Yeah, it's installed. Yeah, it's ready to play. Play. Oh, it's not done yet! It had more. Grr, yeah! There's more in there. Birth by Sleep. Yes. Yeah. I'm going to go ahead and switch the sneens over so y'all can see that I'm playing. Oh yeah. Oh, what do you mean? We could pull you out of the ground, huh? Can't we? Yes. Also, ow, that's loud in my ear. How's it sound for y'all? Is it okay? Is it too loud? I can't. Unfortunately, I don't know how. I have to have my headset plugged into my capture card, and I don't have a chance at volume. Mm-hmm. Probably gonna pick this up as a do all the games I have. The Kingdom Hearts series. Head pat, thank you. Yeah. I'll be playing this on normal compared not proud or hard like I usually do, because Neko just wants chill time. He doesn't want to like overly stress or anything. I mean, yeah, this game can be stressful anyway, but nah, he's just gonna be cool about it. He might do some off stream time grinding though later on, because that helps, and he'd rather not get stuck on bosses. Talking about you, Vanitas. You know who I'm talking about. You know who I'm talking about, that damn final fight. I couldn't freaking figure out what to do. Oh yeah, I forgot they give you more command slots in that one. Third mode! Yes. Barbarian, yes! Why are you angry, buddy?
I'm not angry.
Why are you angry?
I'm not angry.
Why are you angry?
I'm not angry.
I don't believe in you. You believe in chat? I don't. Wow, my head about fell off. Damn. I forgot it does that. Refresh sleep. Refresh sleep. Oh, we don't need the cutscene again. We already had it. No, I'm good. I don't need the cutscene. I'm good. I had the cutscene. It's Disney Island. Cutscene. More cutscenes. Yeah, I could have played Kingdom Hearts 2 and we'll eventually get to the scene of just that one guy walking. For 5 minutes. Just walking. It's young Xehanort.
This world is just too small.
Oh, Katsunin! You know, I actually do want one of those coats in real life. I want an Organization 13 coat. Can't wear it in the summer, though, I'd melt.
There, you see, an empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
It's Ben.
Ben.
I do believe. Yep, there he is.
Ben.
It's Ben.
Ben.
Well, I don't know. Where are you?
Who's there?
Yep. Pretty much. Oh man, he lost his shirt. That's bad. That's bad. Okay. He's ready for the beach. Boop. My brand new heart.
But this is...
You probably could.
Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. Saw it shining in the distance and followed it here. No, don't go towards the light.
That was my light. But my heart is fractured.
Oh no, it's broken.
And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Pretty much, Bean. No, Jay, not Plexio. Okay, thank you for the lurk, Bean. No, not Plexio. You could... You fix anything with that. Broken marriages. Some say it's better than placebo. If any of you ever...
Right. Thanks.
If you have ever seen John Tron, then y'all know that reference.
Open the door.
Okay. It's so shiny. No, not the bone. That gives me ideas. That gives me ideas. Thanks, Jenny. Inventus, look at the wayfinders. Shiny. Look, it's blue orb. Well, I mean, the key, all keyblades look different. I mean, they essentially look like giant keys, but they all look different. Pretty much. Wakey, wakey.
A meteor shower.
Ooh, that's loud. Ow, my ears. I wonder, actually. See, I don't know how well my mic will pick up my TV noise, so I don't know if I should have the volume on the TV and then just listen to the game via that way or not. I'd rather y'all not have an echo effect.
I can't see much from here.
Nope, can't do combos. Oh. Hey, it's the things! Time to practice.
I've got time to spare.
Press X to attack the ring. Keep attacking. String together a combo.
Yeah.
Thanks. Earn prizes. Yellow gives me money. Money. My deck contains special moves. Use up, down, L2, select one.
What? You want a piece of me too?
Perhaps.
Yeah.
Come
on.
Sacred. Oh, this keeps in view. Oh, there you go.
Win.
Use ah. There's a chest. What? Yeah.
Rock.
Wrong button! Cap. Slutty dash. Don't want my command deck.
Wait, what am I messing around here for?
I don't know, the tutorial?
Miss the meteor shower.
Oh, okay, yeah, let's go see that. Let's go! It's so loud, but it's such a jam. My ears, they burn.
Wow.
Wally. It's not here. Yeah.
Why does it seem so familiar?
I know, because you live here and you look at the starry sky every night. Maybe that's why. I don't know. Might be. In Nier Automata, there's an option on the second playthrough game where you play as a second character that you could walk off because your guy got curious. And since the game does not happen because he just got curious and walked off. Hello, Aqua.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Headbutts!
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know.
This game supports headbutts. 10 out of 10. Best game ever. Look at them damn shoes she's got. Them boots.
Hey, Aqua. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh? Terra.
Yo.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own.
What's up?
The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
That's a lot of lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
Well, in other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
What do you mean I'm too young?
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
What do you mean? Huh? My eyes are blinking like mad because my eyes are actually blinking.
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Wayfinders!
Whoa.
Here.
Thank you. I get one, too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Yay!
Somewhere out there, There's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart.
Ooh,
you will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Hey, it works.
Oh, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
It could
be. Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Oh.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
Yay! Borrow your friend's power. The Wayfinder allows you to dimensionally link with friends and borrow their powers. You meet lots of characters throughout the story that you can de-link with.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Oh boy, it's fighting time. Oh boy, it's time to beat him up. Oh, poor Natera, what the fudge? Just swear to defend myself. Yeah. What? Bonk. Yeah.
Slide.
Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Bonk.
Take that.
Yeah. Did. Did log. I left one. Bonk. Hit me. Bonk. All right. Turned it wrong. Ah. Bonk.
Win unless all you right, stay all on right,
fine. I'll give you the schmiecks. Alright. Then he's filled with attacks. His brain looks filled with wang into the way he can finish command. Get it. Schmiecks. Schmiecks. Ta-da. The spinning schmiecks. These triangle commands, as they're regular hits, fill the command gauge may cause you to change command styles. Command styles make your X attacks more powerful. Which command style you get depends on the commands you use to fill the gauge and unlock more as you press. So, after you activate, try all kinds of command activations. Okay.
Well, that works fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Oh boy. Someone sent me something. Shotlock command hit lots of enemies at once, hold down all and encourage several periods, last to point in circle.
Gotcha!
Fire up! Bubbles! Bubbles! Bubbles, 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 my bubbles!
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Swarm of bees are rolling at 20 on a strength check. What kind of bees are you taking? Choose a character for this fight. We will pick Ventus. We're going to play Ventus' story first. Bam, 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 bam. Oh!
Trickery!
That's for you.
Bosh,
meek.
Told you I'm good.
Gotcha. Want to play again? No thanks. I got the basics.
Trust me, you guys are ready. We're gonna clean up the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It should
be. Like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
Neko can't really work with them. Well, he can try. Power is born with the heart. During your travels, you can find new strength by playing on the command board. You can roll a dice and power up your commands as you make your way along the board. You access the command board at save points along the world map. Commands your command deck, become your game pieces, and you also obtain new commands. If I remember correctly, I did not like the command board. I don't think I liked it very much.
We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Oh, I see. Save! Touch the save. Touch. You got the touch. You got the save spot. New data. Yes, great system data.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Now we go for more cutscenes. There's no end to the cutscenes. They're everywhere. I'm serious, by the way. They are everywhere in this game. You think they wouldn't have so
together.
Many, but they do.
Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Do 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 do. Mickey! Mickey, you're writing a book. You don't do that. Well, there he goes. Bye, Mickey! Someone flushed the mouse down the drain. Oh, never mind. He's fine.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Well, you see here, I may have flipped a couple things. So I may have broken it. In this game, you choose one character and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character is placed with his paper and learned by finishing all three stories, which you uncover this tale's deeper truths. Alright, we are going to start with Ventus. Yes. Play as Ventus. And then we will do Terra and then Aqua. Look, it's the evil old man. It's no one anymore. There he is. And look, it's Mark Hamill.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. This is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart.
It could be, though.
Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark.
Evil.
I trust you are ready.
Lord, yes. It looks evil.
Then let the examination begin.
Don't worry about me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No, don't tell me to go in my room.
I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He can take care of himself.
I like
how he's out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah, like I also have a keyblade. Like what the hell?
Stay sharp, Ven.
Yeah. Go, Keyblade! Keyblade, come back! Shmeet! Money! Wah! Shmeet! Win! Win, go! Come in! Archie!
Gotcha!
Keep it, go!
Uh-oh. It's over!
Yeah! Got it! Fire! Hold still! It's doing ya! And go, Keyblade! Wow! Buzz obtained, maximum HP increase, learn Fever Pitch! Change your command styles. If you have command gauge, by at least using the commands and change command styles.
That was unexpected.
Indeed.
But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial.
What is it? Oh, it's combat.
Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed. Begin!
Onya. Got some of that darkness problem. He's got some of that darkness.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery. Terra, you fail to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time. That is all.
Come on, give the guy a chance.
Aqua. As our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
The darkness, Nya.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it.
He might.
Somebody's gotta break that loser in.
He might, yeah.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
Phineas!
I know that.
It's the boy!
He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
It's the boy.
Sorry. But I need some time alone.
Oh, he's going to brood. Quick, someone stop him before he broods himself to death. Swish, swish, swish. You know, you have an actual Keyblade you can do that with. What's the point of using the wooden one if you just summon yours? Oh, it says Terra. It's Terra. Ding dong! Ding dong!
Better hurry, Ventus. Huh? Who are you?
Or you'll never see Terra again.
What? Get real. I can see Terra anytime I want.
With my handy Terra GPS.
Like right now, he's leaving you behind. And by the time you catch up, he'll be a different person.
Wow.
Look, whoever you are, you don't know the first thing about Terra. Me and him will always be a team. You trying to pick a fight or what?
Now grow up. Is that what you call friendship? You'll never know the truth unless you go out and look for it yourself.
Come no.
On, what could you possibly know when you're stuck here?
Oh, well, if you mean cutscene, then yes. Tiny world. Bye-bye, Benitez. Ah, bright light. Bright light! Flashback. Hey, pets.
Tara!
He said, I better go check it on just in case. After my dramatic flashback.
Tara!
It's okay.
Where are you going? He transformed! Into some nice looking armor. There he goes.
Yeah.
Hey, sir. Which is dealing with Aqua. Dealing with you can use the other character's commands. Dope when you list dealing, stealing gauge will drain as long as you remain linked. When the gauge runs out, your link will be broken. Restores HP, fill it by clicking deal. If enemies while dealing may cause enemies to drop that. Which is dealing with Terra. Ain't Xehanort's letter. No, he did not. I mean, lock the command board for land departure. Wee! Nope, can't go in there. Nope. Nyom. Nyom. Alright, time to go to the home of the seven dwarfs. Woo! Snip. Land ho! Land, yeah. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 there's the seven dwarfs. Don't ask me to know their names, because I don't. Dun, 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 dun.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah, poison arrow! Dwarf Woodlands! Heh, I seen ya. Unverse! Schmeck! Oh, I want this. Tap! Yeah! Quicklets! Wet! Oh, yeah, take some of that. Hey, now that I look at you, you're kind of cute. Can I take you home? Quicklets! Schmeck! Oh, boy. On ya! Give a bitch. Smack, 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 smack.
Win.
Win. And no more smack. Bye-bye. Dun, 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 dun. Touch. What? Anything over here? More reversed. Ta-da! And one more. Next.
Gotcha.
Upgrade. Oh. More treasure. More reversed. Bye-bye. Gotcha. Oh, I thought there was another one. Yep. Are you wiggling? Smack. It's one way. Hello. Yeah. Ta-da. That's for you. Whoa. Who's that? Okay. No more beating, bitch. Smack. Bye-bye, Unrest. Uh-oh. Yeah, gotta get rid of these guys. Woohoo! Easy peasy, yeah. Hmm. There's low mana somewhere. Okay, back this way. And no more. Bye bye, yeah. Alright, what's up here? It's Lingua Aqua.
Thunder!
Yeah! Bye bye. Aw, let's go over there. Oh well. Woo! Let's go. Cutscene! Oh, they're digging. They're mining. Oh, look at the shiny gems. Nickel wants.
Who are you?
I'm the Muffin Man.
I'm Ventus.
No, no,
call
Muffin
me Ben,
Man.
A diamond thief. Take cover, you fools.
I don't want your gems. Oh, where did they go? Bye bye. Ouch. You were right over there. Man, it kind of hurt.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you.
You didn't?
Nope.
You mean you're not here for our diamonds?
Nope.
That's not nice. Treating me like some kind of bad guy? I'm just trying to find a friend.
Yeah, if you think I'm about yay tall, brown,
he's
spiky
just
brown hair.
Kind of like me, about yay tall.
Sounds like a tall tale to me.
Exactly, he's tall.
We don't know any Terra.
He's pretty tall. You sure you haven't seen him?
Please, could you come over here? I just want to talk.
Don't fall for it. Stay where you are.
All right. Then we'll do this the hard way. Yeah.
I'm coming over. It's Moogle. Moogle, we're done. First, let's do a save job. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Now, how do I access the command board? I want to do that. Yeah, go to the room. Let's see here. Can I access it? Menu, command board. Do the command board. Do Monopoly. No command board. You roll dice, move along panels, and try to rack up GP. When you be the first back to the start with enough for the GP goal. New game to choose a game board and GP goal. Make sure you need help. Alright. New game. That's the lowest I can get. Land departure GC call. Shuffle the playing order! No! I go first. Why is your turn, Jim? You want to do roll? Check the bottom right to see how y'all doing. Toggle panel view. Switch the camera, switch the normal head. Roll the dice. Start by choosing the roll of dice. You roll.
Ready?
Let's see here. I go this way. See, that's gonna make me lose points. I'm gonna step on that. We're gonna roll. Hydrate! Okay, got it. And come on. Big number, big number, big number. A three. Gonya. Deck commands you own servers of game pieces and moves to send based on command types. Basic command cards. Hope you're doing well, team. Thank you for that, Batson. Yeah. And an empty panel, you can pay GP to place a command there. Whenever opponents land in your panel, they must pay a toll. Commands you place on the board are powered up at the end of the game based on the value in your farmer rank. Spends both GP wallet and wealth. GP wallet is basically your spending money. Wealth is your GP wallet plus panels you own. When your wealth must equal or exceed the GP wallet. Purchase! We will go with. What the hell was that? Trick raid! Yes!
Yeah!
Alright.
My turn!
Damn it!
Nice! Alright.
Roll a three and come this way. That's not what I need to do.
Alright!
I roll. And come on, big number, big number, big number. Six.
Thank you.
Another checkpoint. Yay. Checkpoints in the start panel. Pass through checkpoint. Bonus GP and collect one command card. The ones you've been through have been marked. Check your nameplate to find which checkpoints you passed. All checkpoints are moving. Press the start panel. Collect more bonus GP and restart the command cards. Beyblade Glider. Woo! Now where we going? Command panel, green checkpoint. Bonus panel! Yes. Come over here. Bonus panel. Some commands are placed on board from the get-go, and one of these bonus panels that require a deck command so long as you pay the GP. Sure, why not?
Nice. Ragnarok!
Ooh, you have to pay that.
No!
Alright, Aqua stole that one. But I stole this one, so if they land on it, they're gonna pay the big bucks.
All
oh boy,
right.
He got that bonus panel. Alright, my turn. Okay. We're gonna go this way. Six.
No, you can
yeah! Yeah, green checkpoint. Right here. Yes!
Thank
hey,
you.
Here! Sweet! Bonus panel fire. Yay! Ah, you lucky.
That's the way.
We all go take over the spot.
There we go.
Jeez. Man, Nick.
All right.
I can only go this way, huh? Four. Yay! Level panel. I can do that one, or... Oh, can I not? Level up to level two. Yep.
Yeah!
That's my turn. Well, I'm in a Ragnarok.
Nice.
Yes! That should... Yep! Yay! Yay, pay me money! Yeah. Come on, Terra, you want to learn on it too, don't you? Nope. Terra gets away. The one who
there
got
we
away.
Go.
Wait, maybe he'll land on my thing. Nope.
All right.
Good lord. All right, time for me to get the hell out of Dodge and hope I don't get stuck in Terra's. I had a power core back. Roll a 2. Hey!
Oh,
yay!
No.
Well, this is a mini game in this one. Listen, I didn't expect to be playing Kingdom Hearts Monopoly.
No!
Yes, pay me money. Alright, come on, what do I get? Alright, go here and capture that. Or, if I go this way, go one, and you go there, or I can go there. See, I don't think anyone else go. I think after this, everyone's gonna leave, so we'll go this way, and go there. We'll put arrow there.
Yes. Thank you!
Oh, they don't want to buy it? Oh. Alright, where you going? You going to fire? Where you going? You got bonus panel, damn.
There we go.
Not my turn! 5. Yes. We'll put block on it. Yeah, why not?
Yeah!
Grand panel fire. Well, it's definitely not landing on mine.
The way. Nice!
Where's he going? GP booster panel.
Alright!
Lucky.
There we go.
My turn. Alright, I need a big number. That should get me out.
Nice!
Woohoo! I passed through all but one of them. Safe. Ice cube's an ender. Land on a damage panel and some of your GP will zone the price cube. Ride the price cube to avoid taking damage. Ride the price cube the number of the space during the start of most GP as well as the GP absorbed from players. Unfortunately, no one landed on it. Yeah, it's been going good today. Go to 4. Hmm. Not Terra, what do you want? A 2, take damage.
No!
My turn! Roll of the dice, spin, spin, spin. What is the prize I get today? A 4. Is that mine? Is that my panel? Is that my panel? I can't tell. I think it is. We'll buy this panel. Yeah, we'll put this one. Yeah, that one.
Yeah!
Kick. Okay. I don't think anyone's gonna come over here again, but you never know. Uh-oh, where they going? Where they going, yeah? Wee! Yep.
Nice!
Lucky. Yeah, because there's a chance I'm going to hit it. I need someone to land on one of mine. Mine are all in bad spots. Oh man, he gets the prize if he gets his money back. Maybe. What do I get? Safe. Oh, where are you going, Aqua? A two, yeah, you better go that way. A five, where are you going?
There we go.
Made it to the start panel.
All right.
All right, what do I get? Come on, give me the key, keyblade battery. Yeah, what is it? Whee! Do the red one. Weep! Alright, it's gone, yeah. Alright. Do 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 do. I wanna go here. I don't have the red one. I have all but the red one. Nyong! Flop! Level two. Yep.
Yeah.
That's my turn, yeah. Alright, Aqua, you wanna go on mine. You want to land on mine.
That's the way.
Darn you people.
Nice.
Darn y'all. Get my butt kicked.
That's the way.
Land on one of mine. No one lands on mine. That's not it.
All right.
I swear this game's rigged.
There we go.
Where's that? I was gonna say if I get a one, that's actually kind of not bad. Yay! One will let me immediately go to the start panel. Six.
Nice!
Alright. Where's Terra going? Joker is gift. That's not mine. I'll take this one.
Yeah.
Well, okie dokie. Yeah. Do I at least get the man if I don't win? Six. We're gonna take this because that's not as bad as that 400 over there. Like, Jesus Christ. Mine.
Thank you.
Holy hell, for 1,000, why did that cost so much? I made a mistake. I didn't pay attention to notice it was that much.
That's the way.
Now I remember why I don't play this minigame. It's not. It don't work.
All right.
Yeah, that's why. It's rigged. Kingdom Hearts Monopoly is rigged.
Easy.
At least I got it. Oh, do I? I guess I could ride your arm. All right, thank you. Max level, so scan ability is now yours to keep. Nice. Action commands. Can I have more? No. No. Battle commands. Can I have more? No. I have stun edge. Cure. Why is my... Oh. Ragnarok is a... It is, ain't it? Oh, Ragnarok. Thank you. Alright. Crash of the world. Let's go, Nia. Visit! Yeah, it's one of my favorite game franchises. Let's see here. Yeah. Silent treatment, eh? Okay, that's fair. What you got, Koopa? Nothing, I'm too poor. I'm at 49 money. Alright, so this is where I came in from. The only option is here. Woo! All the ghost hiding places. Okay, there's one. Ah, it's so loud in my ear. Where's the chest? Boom. Yeah, shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh. Unversed. Yeah. Unversed. It's a heal. Bless you. F. Break the crates. Quick wins. Work. And overkill. Oh, I was supposed to hold. Hit X. Ragnarok, oh! Yeah. Ouch! No, I just want the inverse. Ouch. That's how you switch. Yeah. Oh. Okay, yeah. And fire. Boom. Gotcha. Yeah, chew. Ow. Get out of that box. Get out of there. Alright, I'll keep my paws off your hands. How do you know I have paws, though, huh? They know too much. Why are you still sneezing? I've got you out of there. Gotcha. Aqua. Get out of there, sucker. Got you. Thunder. Oh, it's still. Thunder. Ta-da, got you out. Do 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 do. Ta-da! Yeah. Dead.
Yeah.
Ta-da!
Fire!
Oh my god. Get the inverse! Get the inverse! Are you kidding me? Get out of there! Wow. Oh my gosh, you serious? Hold still. Hold still, yeah. Hold still, yeah. Hey, get back here.
Fire.
Gotcha, he's near. Ah, still. Get you after these guys.
Thunder!
Thunder! Thunder!
Gap!
Spin!
Yeah!
Wet!
Yeah!
Yay!
Fire!
Fire!
Thunder! Bring it!
Gotcha! Alright, stop hiding your grates. That last one's right there. So finally, no more dwarfs and grates. Right there, come on. Wait, there's more. No, not you. I thought I had one in the pile. What's going on? Where's the camera? Echo is so confused, it's not funny. Uh-oh, what are you doing? It's over, Nia.
It's over.
Hey, da. Next. Yep, that it. Okay. Oh, I didn't get this treasure chest. Whoops. Payback raid. You can't attack after enemy attack since you're flying. Just straight back. Okay. Is it automatically equipped? No, I have to automatically equip it. There we go. Thank you. Oh no, you don't. Yeah. Ouchie. Arr. Is this the other one? I don't know. Yeah. Take that. Alright, let's get it again. Ha, gotcha. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh golly, oh me, oh my.
Come on. I'm telling you, I'm no thief.
You could be.
Ha! That's what they all say. Well, we're on to you.
Fine, I get it. You want me to leave, I'll leave. Oh, but can you tell me where I can find some other people around here?
There's a castle beyond the chorus. I mean the forest.
Got it.
Oh, I see.
Well, thanks.
Or dinks. Thinky thinkies. Oh, yeah. Who saved you up?
Why still really with the WWE?
Nothing. What'd you say? Okay, hey, Fever. Yeah, I think I'm over it. Got a balloon sticker. Balloon. Pause off your stuff. Okay, no problem. What about you, good sir? Nothing? Okay, bye. Yeah.
Win.
A little bit of wind. Never.
Yeah. See ya. Gotcha.
There you go. There. Up. And. Ah. Ta-da. Yeah. Ooh, next level was just level one. Nice. You're a help.
Catch.
Bye-bye, Nia. Hello.
Aqua.
Match up.
There we go.
Bizarro.
Fire.
Thunder.
Yeah, then yeah.
Yeah, level. Number two, defense increased. Ah, but none of the command spots. What fire would not work for you guys? Your fire. I mean, here it works.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Alright, to the next area. Okie dokie, yeah.
This must be where those little men live.
Oh no!
There!
Hold on, I gotta explore the area first. I'll do a save job, but I gotta explore first. Save. I got a map. Map. Cap. Fire. I've learned how to use fire. I cast fireball. Fourth level spot. That's fireball. Yeah. Can't get up there until I get like double jump or something. Anything in here? Hello? Whoa, chest.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got attack recipe. Oh, cool. And crown stickers for each world, then you enter and stick them. Put strike your points from the points to receive items. Okay. Stop. Attack recipe. This place reveals what you crave you in your own. Oh, okay. Yeah. Back inside we go! Woo! Let's go, yeah. Yep. Yep. Potion? Oh, it's so loud in my ears. It really is, y'all. You have no idea how loud it is. Ouch. Spirit Crystal! Hello, are you okay? Are you okay, Nia?
What's wrong?
These horrible trees! They tried to grab me!
Whoa.
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Oh, thank you. I feel quite better now.
Well, that was fast.
I'm sure I'll get along somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Yeah, there's this cottage.
I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there.
Yes.
Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven, for short.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you, Ven. My name's Snow White.
Great. Let's get going. Dun, 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 dun.
Information. Protect Snow White until she reaches the clearing. I swear to the next if she needs help. Okay. Oh, no. Whoa, don't touch her. I'm trying. That guy. Maybe we'd stop floating around, it wouldn't be so bad. Mech. The wind never hurt. Entry. Bad tree. Begun trees. Begun. The bridge. Come back. Finish me. Finish off. Win. Oh, we got the bridge.
Win.
Yeah, there you go. You thinking about? Not thinking about? Thinking about. Whoa! I went too far. Wait for me. I'm coming.
Bring it.
Quite calm. Oh no, you don't.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Oh no, you don't, trees. Be gone, trees. Bad trees. Bad trees. Come on, we're almost there.
It's over.
Yeah. Oh no, you don't. Gotcha. Run, Snorlax. One, run, run, yeah.
Win. Yeah.
It's like. Yeah. Oh, we did it. Yay! Most of 10 maximum HP increased. Yay! Do 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 do.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
Oh, who could it be?
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess.
Just go on and get.
Never,
please,
I will never get.
Send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and set his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
Well, let me do a hit. Alright, well, sorry about that, everyone. Got to answer something. Alright, I am going to go ahead and end it here, as I gotta take care of laundry and feed the animals and stuff. So, let me take off my ears, because, ow, that hurt. Ow, that's loud. Ow. I'm gonna have to just test it next time, and just see how it affects y'all. Me doing that, like, me actually having the sound come through the TV and see if y'all can hear it too loudly or what. Because, oh, my ears, that hurt a lot. Oh, that hurt a lot. Also, I did the hydrate, thank you for that. I did do that, just then you know that now. Anyway. So, what we're gonna do, We go raid our friend Bean, who's streaming. Then I'm going to end stream, y'all. So, thank you again so much for coming over and staying with me for a stream. I had a fun time. Probably be doing more Final Fantasy tomorrow. And I will see you all tomorrow. Good night, everyone. Bye-bye.